houses are much lower. And so that's what gives you that dip in the New York skyline. And in that area, buildings could not be built high, and it's because you have those soft sediments underneath it. If an earthquake came through there, there would be more shaking and more potential for damage in that area than there would be in the areas where you have bedrock near the surface.
The other danger zones include the Upper East Side, home to roughly